Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we out here this morning. We're gonna be taking a look at the slate roof, getting some of that junk off it. We already got the hoses stretched and ladder up. We're gonna start in the rear. Rear isn't too bad. We're gonna have the SH cranked up, wide open, 6%. Got 10 foot, 4-inch pipe, just running out to this dirt patch here. I used 40 feet of these yesterday on a house wash. A roof wash. It was awesome. Great little investment to have. I don't know how much it cost to have those, but it was like $25. And it was great. Didn't have to worry about anything. Ran all the SH away from the vegetation, away from the house. Here we are, backside. And then there's gutters right through here. We're starting here to the all the way over down to that spout. Here it runs off, but the pitch is kind of this way. So there's a deflector up there. And I think most of it's gonna fall right here, which is why we got some plastic. And then if I'm a little off on my trajectory path, then we can adjust this plastic, but it should be pretty straightforward. I'm gonna have the wrench hose up there with me. So as I do that section and it comes off the deflector, I'm gonna try to force it in this area, but if I need to move the plastic a little bit, I will. Thank you. It's a lot cleaner. There's still some mossy, lichen-y area up there. I'm not getting up on the slate roof. That's not going to happen to get that off. It's tremendously better, and that stuff is going to die. It's just like a little, I don't even know if you can see it on camera. It's like a light hue. It's not really moss. It's kind of like a lichen, but everything else looks really, really nice. Cool. All right, let's swing around to the front and do the same thing.
Yeah.
step back for a minute, see from back here. Looking clean. Little patches of moss and lichen up there. Now, if this was a, if this was a roof that I could get up on, my philosophy, I want to get as much of that off. I thought about firing up the pressure washer, but this slate is over 100 years old, and the 12-volt, the soft wash system, is only pushing, I think, 60 PSI on the water side. I think the Kim side's a different pump. I think it's a little higher, like 70 PSI. And on some of these, it's flaking off corners and sections of the slate. So I try to be pretty gentle with the brush. I got what I could reach. It should loosen itself. You can see some damaged pieces here. That was prior to me getting up there, but it's delicate. You can't really get up on it. And it looks a lot better. Let's go check out the back. See what the back's looking like. Those plants are getting a nice drink of SH. They might not be there in a week or so. I always want to have that conversation with your homeowner. There's no gutters there. So oi. Look at that. Same thing. It's a little bit of little hue. I don't know if the camera picks it up. Little hue of some moss over there and a little bit up there, but it's the slate itself is nice and clean all the way around. Looking good. I think we're gonna be out of here pretty soon. Basically the job. I don't know if I'm gonna flow any more Kim. Might try to 12 volt a little bit more of that lichen off. But the rest will come after a nice rain and some heat and let some of that dry out.